that mist? Gas? Get back up here after this. Hopefully I can get back. Ugly son of a bitch, isn't he? I can hide there after. This is the theater. Jesus.
Exit interview recorded December 27th, 1985 in Los Alamos, New Mexico. Clearance Sierra Alpha, subject Dr. Rudolph Wernicke, 14866.
This here?
I'm here. There was no alteration to the footage at all, no trickery?
None.
In June of 1943, you recorded three instances of spontaneous bleeding. Half a dozen test subjects began to develop brain tumors.
Yes. The autopsies revealed that the tumors were pure lead.
It killed them? Can you explain why the results could not be reproduced in the United States?
I have my theories. My homeland in those years. It's impossible to understand the things we felt, what we believed.
Interesting.
The overwhelming fear, ecstatic rage, and English words are insufficient. More than hope. The human mind in that environment is capable of extraordinary things.
You're saying the experiment needed
a proximity to death, to overwhelming madness. Only a test subject who had witnessed enough horror was capable of activating the engine.
That's
crazy. Do you believe your test subjects achieved something supernatural?
No.
Do you think that they contacted something supernatural?
Not yet.
Then what was this project world run?
I wonder if they're going to try to make me into that. Do you see all the weird shit going on in this game?
Thank you.
Oh, really?
You have to find Pernicky. Only way.
Crazy. Right, there's this one back here. Started the damn thing.
Jesus!
Let me in. Really? I want the key. All right. Much of a ledge here. Never a dull moment. There we go. The door was open or closed 2 seconds ago. Down there? Oh, a lot of creaking going on. Why is somebody chasing me in this game? One of those naked dudes again. Thank you. saw one of them creepy dudes. Wonderful. Let's put some pants on. Be able to lock that behind me. Hey, where are you going? Need a key. Lovely. What's one more here? Bet you couldn't grab one of these cast iron pans and use it to smack me in the head. Guy over there. Game of pool. What the hell happened to him? Gospel of sand. It's crazy. Wash your hands. Nice hand. Oh, that's weird. Well, this guy's got some pants. He's, I think there's two of them. That's crazy. Oh, this is weird. Oh, I'm guessing that's where we need to go. Supplicant. Oh, that's crazy. They're basically giving themselves up. So I know where I need to go. Maybe not. Oh, there we go. Just didn't seem to be working for a bit there. I don't imagine people really wanting to do this in the piss pouring rain. God, I hate sickness. On the outside. Jesus. Provides a way. You're gonna get burned there, buddy. What in the hell? Not really liking this too much.
My job.
Okay.
You alone shall escape the Talva. This is your penultimate act of witness. The promise of the prophets was always freedom from death. And here it is. You will watch and record my death, my resurrection. And together we will be free. You are no longer in any danger. I fixed the elevator. It will take you to freedom. We will all of us be free.
The hell? Why is he up on there? Is he getting crucified or? Oh shit. Really? Ah. Wow. That's, that's crazy. He won up Jesus. All right, find our way to the elevator. Oh, they don't have stuff to stab you with. Oh, really? Ah! Oh, there's a shaft up there. Bound and determined to, like, break me. He said he fixed the elevator. Hey, where are we going? Back to the main floor. Oh, no. All right. How far are they going? Creepier than the rest of the game, but... Yeah. Death has made its way down here. Ooh. Frankenstein. Modern Prometheus. What are they keeping patients down here? Oh. Well, that makes me feel real good. This is where they grew them. Postmortem. Wall rider patient? That's creepy. Definitely some WD-40 on some of these hinges in this place. Everything squeaks. Six, six. Oh, that's wonderful. Liquid nitrogen tanks. Look like some kind of refrigerators. Nightmare factories. Yeah, no kidding. Oh, what the hell? Oh, he's trying to kill me. Is from the inside. Ah, well, I guess he won't be following us around anymore. Can I go back? Ah. He must have opened another door or something down there for me to get through. I do like having the lights on though. That's always nice. Thank you.
deeper than sin, but somehow the only one left because of Billy. He takes care of me. He may think I'm his father. He certainly loves me, the poor idiot. Do you know what this symbol represents? It warns of a nanohazard. Microscopic machines. Technology we have had for decades but never mastered. Urkov discovered in my research a workaround. Turning the cells in the human body into nanofactories. It's the natural function of cells to produce molecules, but through psychosomatic direction, we engineered the precise molecules necessary. Mind over body. It was foolish and wrong to think we could control it. To use madmen to make something so strong.
No kidding.
Have to stop him to murder Billy.
Billy?
Turn off his life support, his anesthesia. You have to undo what I've done. No one can get out of this place while he lives. You must kill him.
Find Billy.
Spirits? I let them believe it. Let them kill themselves, thinking there was some kind of afterlife now empirically proven.
You lose a ghost, but... I think you can go through walls and stuff. I don't know how I'm supposed to get away from him. Good feeling he's gonna try to find another way around. Interesting. Sounds like they were worshiping this thing. Inspection of all vital systems. Huh. There's a fail safe somewhere. Is like he's a 50. Uh-huh. We have valve around here somewhere. See a valve. I'm stuck down here. Support machine. There's a valve there. I think Billy's gonna come running. Electrical supply. Oh, yeah, here it comes. I hear something. Closing the doors really does anything against that thing, but... Oh, there's a flash thing up there. Stairs. Oh. Huh. See, he doesn't like these things. Proceed. Charitable psychiatry program. Well, that's wonderful. Tries to do something good, and this is what he wins. Oh. Guessing. Another ray down. The hell, he's not waiting for me on the other side again. Oh, what the hell? No. Oh. It's freaky. Guess I'm not gonna get there and turn that failsafe off. I think he's feeling too good right now. Get out. Where? Yeah, he's hurting. Come on, buddy. Are you serious?
You have become the host.
Jesus, God, what is that thing?
What? The Outlast playthrough series has sadly come to an horrific end. Hope everyone enjoyed it as much as I did playing it. What a fantastic fright show between the jump scares and absolutely demonic scenery, music, and story. This game has everything a horror fan could want in a game. To everyone who stuck around to watch this entire series, a very big thank you. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. This is Chris from Talon Gaming, signing out.